band. Now I'm going down this road and I'm feeling bad. Yes, I'm going down the road and I'm feeling bad, oh Lord. I ain't gonna be treated this way. No, no, no.
Well, thank you very much, Jakob. And you'll notice as well, there's no feedback or anything like that. We've got the subwoofers right in front of him, and the top box is just alongside. But because the electronics in a KV2 system is so fast, because the information is so pure, the phase response is correct, we don't have problems with things that, like feedback that are inherent in many of the systems around the show. So, KV2, we say that less is more. And you can probably work that out for yourselves because you are listening to just one small mid-high cabinet per side and two subwoofers just stacked in the middle. That's our double 21-inch sub. Looking around the show, you'll notice that most of the other manufacturers are producing line arrays, and we don't do that because we don't believe that's the best solution. In fact, it's interesting, we're a point source company. And when you go around the show, you'll notice this year that a lot of the manufacturers are now starting to turn towards point source again and say, well, this may be the best thing to do. Even famous companies like Alacoustics have a massive banner up saying the best sound comes from one source. Well, that's what we believe at KV2, and that's what we're showing you today with the SL installation series. I'll play another CD track with electric guitar on, and then we'll do some dance music and you can get a little bit closer and enjoy the subs at the front.